Sammy trying to shake off the pain in the injured elbow caused by the attack by McDonough last week. And what a drop kick right on the button by JD McDonough. Here's the cover to put Zayn away and a kick out of two.
You don't have to like JD McDonough, but you do have to respect his abilities. This is picture perfect timing. Precision dropkick to the jaw of Sami Zayn. You're right, Sami's fought valiantly tonight, but it's a big mistake. You don't have to be the Canadian hero every time we go north of the border. Let someone else pick up the slack.
I had the opportunity a number of years ago to call JD McDonough's matchup in the United Kingdom Championship Tournament. Oh, I was very impressed with McDonough at the time, and he's obviously grown into the role, and he would have a major, major victory on his hands if he could knock off Sami Zayn here tonight.
Yeah, what a coming out party for the world this would be if JD McDonough could knock off one of the biggest names in WWE, Sami Zayn. But it's easier said than done, thanks to the resiliency of Zayn.
Wade, do you think a McDonough win tonight would maybe convince Damian Priest and Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio to feel otherwise?
Well, I think three quarters of the Judgment Day won't.
Oh, Michinoku driver, cover by Zayn for the win with one arm and a kick out.
Three quarters of the Judgment Day want nothing to do with JD McDonough. It's that simple.
Yeah, but you take out one of their enemies tonight, perhaps you feel a bit differently about Mr. McDonough.
Well, I mean, McDonough took out an enemy last week in Sami Zayn. It's apparently he didn't ingratiate himself with the three aforementioned members of the Judgment Day.
Well, Finn Balor seems to be the issue, not coming out here with the group to start Monday Night Raw off tonight.
Finn Balor has a massive main event matchup against Cody Rhodes. That's why he wasn't out here. Don't look for problems where they don't exist. That's tough. Tabloid journalism, once again, just like you used to say about the Bloodline on SmackDown.
And how are things going for the Bloodline right now? Great move by McDonough. Cover, shoulders down. And first the pressure here and makes it to the ropes. Veteran move by Zayn. McDonough frustrated, but Sami Zayn causes the break.
Well, JD McDonough has never gone head-to-head with anyone quite the caliber of Sami Zayn before in his career. The Irish ace has blown minds around the world, but this is the best of the best now.
And you're seeing, again, that sinister style of JD McDonough. One of the reasons he once referred to himself as a necessary evil.
Believe it or not, this guy, JD McDonough, used to be a fan favorite around the world.
Exploder suplex by Sami. Now Sammy's got a chance.
Well, this is exactly where Sami
Zayn is. And look who's here. McDonough's buddy, Finn Balor. Who I thought you said was busy getting ready for Cody Rhodes tonight, so he couldn't come out here with the rest of Judgment Day.
Well, perhaps he heard you talking trash.
And here's Balor now. Rushing toward the ring, causing a distraction on Zayn. McDonough from behind, rolling up Sami, who kicks out at two.
Sami Zayn just refusing to be denied tonight. Oh,
headbutt. Zayn down, McDonough. Out to the apron, and JD McDonough now looking to go up top and put Sami Zayn away. McDonough, moonsault, Zayn got the boots up. Finn pays for it. Hello, a kick. Cover. How sweet it is for Sami Zayn.
Here is your winner, the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champion, Sami Zayn.
What a gutsy performance by Sami Zayn tonight.
Just a scrappy underdog fight from Sami Zayn, pulling out the victory at home against all the odds.